not a play.
Honest.
And it shouldn't contain language. People will walk out if it's got language in it.
Honestly, Ken. Bollocks.
Well, you may well say that, please. Oh, don't put in the minutes, Phyllis, for heaven's sake. Some festivals won't even take a play if it's got language in it, you know.
A play has got paper in it, right? Not always. What? When you could have a play with mysterious figures like hope or destiny. Oh, I hate plays with mysterious figures in them.
Well, may I remind you, Barnley 96, Stetchworth 94 and 95, all won by plays with mysterious figures in them.
So what? You need real people doing real things and talking like they do out there on the real street.
Well, I am not putting my name to a play that has filthy language in it.
But my play hasn't got language in it, Ken.
Has it not, Jan? I think you'll find page 9. What the bloody hell is going on here?
But George Bennett Shaw, you was bloody.
Well, he was Irish. You're not Irish, are you, Jan?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Well, I told you before, Denise. I don't know where I was born or...
Oh, now look what you've done!
Me? You said she wasn't Irish.
No, it's okay, I'm fine. Please, let's talk about my play, shall we? It's what we're here for, isn't it?
Ah, yes, your play. The Last Bread Pudding. Well, it's... Oh, how should I put this?
It took a whole year of my life to write.
Of course. And it's...
I put myself in it when I flood.
Yes,
it's boring.
Boring?
Of course. Look. Page 6. Sid enters. Sid. Hello, Edna. Edna. Hello, Sid. Sid. Hello, Barry. Barry. Oh, Sid. Hello. I've got time for all that.
She's got a point, you know. Every time somebody comes in, they say, hello.
But they do, don't they? People do. Maybe they could say greetings or how are you this morning?
Which would actually make it longer, wouldn't it? No, I come in and say something like, it's pissing down.
No!
Why not?
I told you, language, 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 language!
Hello, Ken.
Oh, hello, Jack.
Hello, Jack.
Hello, Jan.
Hi, Jack.
Hello, Fleur.
Hello, Jack.
Hello, Chris.
Look, can we get on?
Right, just pissing down up there. Oh. What's on the agenda?
Ken has just given us his lecture on taste.
Well, he is very experienced.
He's 30 years out of date.
Say that again.
He's talking out of his arse.
I beg your pardon.
Is this real or what?
What?
Is this the actual meeting or are you rehearsing something?
We're debating, Jack.
Oh, perhaps someone can fill me in then.
Well, I was just about to refer to Tap Water Production, The Sound of Music, which was packed out, was it not?
Ah, yes. Let me see. Here we are. Excellent returns.
Yes. So, maybe you could remind me, Denise, how many bollocks were in that?
It was all bollocks.
Very much. As the mother superior in that show, I must say thank you very much.
Anyway, I bet real nuns say bollocks. I mean, they stub their toes. They're going to say something, can they?
Unless it's a silent order, they wouldn't then.
But no one says bollocks in my play.
Oh, that's true.
So what exactly is wrong with it?
Oh, nothing. Well, nothing a bit of tinkering couldn't put right.
Tinkering?
Well, yes. I think we all just agreed that a proper play has a beginning, a middle, and an end.
Ah, not necessarily.
Of course it does. Otherwise you might as well start in the middle of a sentence or something. And that would just be ridiculous.
Except if you started in the middle, now then be the start, wouldn't it?
No, Jack. It would be the middle. People would be flicking through their programmes to see if they missed something.
But that's what I mean. It could be a good thing. Alienation.
We don't want to alienate them, for heaven's sake. We want them to buy a few drinks and their
beginning, I'll have you know.
Hello, Edna. Hello, Susan. Now, the main trouble is it's crap.
There's no need to be rude about it.
Come, Liz, you've got to sort it out, or the whole audience is going to be screaming crap.
What, Miss Tivrington and her sister?
Oh, you know what I mean.
Well, I think you're being terribly unfitting.
I like you, Jan.
Thank you, Fleur.
Well, bits of it.
Oh, right, that's all I needed to know.
Sit down, Jan, sit down, please. Come, sit down.
But I don't want to sit down.
Sit down,
please.
Sit down!
All right.
Basically, we do want to do your play.
Really?
Yes. But, you see, we've been doing the festival circuit for years now.
Festival circuit, if you don't mind me saying, it's a jab up the arse with a sharp stick.
Here we go again.
Well, it's stale, Ken. Why don't we just face it?
What's stale about coming third with Gosforth's fate? What's stale about that, eh?
3 years ago?
Well, we got a good adjudication last year.
You think so? From that Noel Coward clone.
I thought he was good.
Good? He couldn't break wind in a pop factory.
Oh, you have to do that, don't you? Wallow in bad taste.
Bad taste? This coming from a man who likes Come Dancing records as background music.
I will have you know they create mood and atmosphere.
Let me see. Slow, slow. Quick, quick, slow. In Hamlet, you nerd.
Perhaps... last bread pudding could use a little poetry.
Oh, plays don't need poetry, Flirt. They need balls.
Make your mind up. First you don't like the sound of music because it's bollocks. Now you say we're looking for balls. What I do know is I spent 3 weekends painting mountains on the back cloth and 4 complete strangers came up to me saying how good it was.
Yes, yes, Jack. We know.
And if Kate hadn't placed a cause in that blinking blimp thing, I would have had a mountain goat and never got seen at all.
Which was just as well, Jack, to be honest.
Why?
Well, because maybe they'd have noticed the bloody thing never moved.
Well, they do stand around a lot. Goats.
For 3 solid hours.
Look, can we forget the sound of music for a moment? We were talking about the last bread pudding and what to do with it.
Well, what do you suggest we do with it? I think you should stick it.
No! Why don't you read through it, Jack, and we'll chip in when the need arises.
Well, it's about this lady called Edna, and she says to you at her local cricket club. But the funniest thing ever is she's really good at cricket. But they never let her play because she's a woman.
No, that I didn't like. She's a woman. So the barriers go up. But it was so sodding tame, Jan. The play needs an issue, yeah? But what you got here is an issue no one talks about.
People don't do that though, do they? Their true feelings are submerged.
No, they're not. Listen, I've written a whole issue that brings the issue into focus.